If you reach here, it's time to talk about value. What is the value that you really expect at the end of your project? You applied AI on top of a situation that you have the data, you use all the enablers, avoid the inhibitors, and now your project is in production. It's time to see if you can collect the value from this project. But what is value? It depends, yes. Value could be more revenue, for example. Value can be less costs in your process, in your production, in your operations, yes. Value could be a better productivity. There are different kinds of value, and it depends of your situation, your problem, your opportunity, yes. Usually companies get value from human augmentation, using AI to really help humans to make better decisions, to help humans to generate information, help humans to recognize information in a very big variety of data. But also companies use AI to automate some tasks, yes, to really get a better productivity. Now they have a new tool to help them, that is AI. Usually those things are on top of process or products or services that you have, yes, to improve people to do their job or to automate tasks in process that they have. But usually companies also want to innovate, to bring new products, new services, things that they don't have before. And AI is a very good tool to help them to innovate, yes. And there's another opportunity to you to really think AI as a new tool to get some innovation. But maybe you are more interested in your development, and you are the one that want to improve. You want to improve just your knowledge, because this is part of a long life learning strategy that you have. You can embrace AI or this technology just to improve your skills, or you want to use AI just for fun, to generate new stuff, new things, yes? For that reason, I cannot say where exactly will be the value for your project. Yes, it depends on your situation, it depends how much data do you have or not, how do you apply the technology, how to deal with the enablers and the inhibitors. At the end, it's the value that you think you can get. But let's move on and see some examples from big consulting companies.